So anyways, he had this reputation of being this earth-shattering bass, and he also had this special skill where he could sing two parts at once, which comes in handy when you only have five people in your group. So I always asked him every show to show everyone. It's a pretty cool talent. That's something good about Borderline.
I don't do it tonight. You guys made me really, really happy. I just wanted to tell you that. So Scott was right. This is called Overtone Singing, and it is from Mongolia. And I will do it for you now.